See student, how to start in After Effects title. First you go to file new project. Okay, fine. And after that go to composition. You can change the setting. You can mention here composition name as you wish, size, web video, web banner size, film size, see here size, as you wish. See, if I take web banner size, web video size, it's okay. 320 and 240, and frame rate 24. Duration, start frame 0 and duration till 200. Okay, see the size. From mouse scroll you can increase the size. Increase in your screen, not actual size. Now go to layer new. Here see how many layers: text, solid, light, camera, null, object, shape, adjustment and Photoshop files. Here text, click on the text. This is timeline. This is your screen where you will work. Go to toolbar and select it. Here is selected already. We did choose the layer, text layer, and you type it title. See, here is, now scroll out and you will see here, and go to selection tool. This is selection, this is hand tool for move object here and there. Your screen here and there you can. And a zoom tool, zoom in and zoom out. This is rotation, this is camera tool, this is pan behind tool, Y. This is pivot point, this is shape tool. So many shapes here. If you click here, several shapes will come. Mask also you can come. This is a pen tool. Draw the shape any. This is text. This is paintbrush. This is a clone stamp. This is a eraser. This is a puppet pin tool. You can move your picture from here. Now this is selection tool. This is very useful. First, delete this one because from the shape tool it has created this. We did click it. This is our title selection tool. Drag it here and reduce the size from here, character. See, this is your pivot point. See, when you click here, your pivot point will come. See, here. And you go to pivot and pick it here in center. And go to selection tool. In selection tool, you have to go again and again. For every step, you have to go selection tool. Now see the timeline. This is transform. In transforms, anchor point, position, scale, rotation and opacity. This is a key points. See, this is position here, and now after that position, see little bit down, little bit above, and after that here in this timeline position. See, this is rotation. Click it here, key point, and after that you rotate from here. Rotate and rotate here and go to last in timeline. Zero. See the result. And this is a opacity. You can change the opacity here. Here is little bit reduce, not so much here, and here is again increase, and here is little bit reduce. Okay, fine. And now if you want to change the color from here, you can change it red, you can change it. Okay, red color. Okay, again. It's okay. See, it has changed red. Now, final point. Go to composition and add render queue. Go to here, composition where you have to save. I save it desktop and name it title and save it and render it. Now see the result. Okay, fine. Okay, fine.